1. Blow up a balloon to 3/4 of the size and tie the end with a binder clip. Step 2. Put the end of the balloon onto a thick tube. Step 3. Blow up another balloon halfway and tie the end using a binder clip. Put the balloon on the other end of the tube. Step 4. Remove the clips from both balloons. Watch the air move inside the balloons.